Did I play Karax last time? No, who did I end? Oh, I ended with
you
Nova.
Played Zagara
and Nova then after Nova. Nova,
yeah,
after,
and then Nova.
Yeah, no, yeah, Nova was fun, but it wasn't. I didn't have the feeling with it, you know.
Yeah. Okay. But so who else is on the radar then? Who else are you looking at here?
I don't know. Do you have any?
I don't know. Like, now that you know what to do with Zagara's shit, do you want to try that again, or no?
People in the comments were flaming me for complaining about Zagara.
Yeah, because you're supposed to eat your own units.
You can't eat your own units with Zagara.
I thought that was the play, you know?
No, that's your guy, with Alara.
No. This is what they were making fun of you for. I can't eat my own guys. I thought you do. No? And then your guy gets stronger?
No, that doesn't sound like...
of them does that. Like, actually eats its own units. Or is that Dahaka? Dahaka eats the units. Okay, never mind. Yeah, Dahaka eats the units.
Should I get Dahaka then?
Yeah, we could play Dahaka.
I like building units as well, though. Like, I kind of want to play Raynor, but I think it's too boring, you know, too
straightforward.
Yeah. Okay, Dahaka. I'm still searching, you know?
Who else builds units here?
I don't know. But maybe it's too straightforward. Maybe I should step outside of my comfort zone.
I'll stick with Alarak. Alarak was a good time.
Yeah. You were having a good time.
Oh, yeah, I was. It's great.
It was great. Fantastic. Okay, I think it's
here. Yeah, man. Alarak kicks ass, man. Once I rebound the thing to T, I was great. I was good to go. Oh, you can play for free up to level 5, so you can... Yeah, okay. You're the barcode, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, okay. Wait. Don't tell Rotterdam, though. He'll get triggered.
If you can play up to level 5? Oh, the barcode. Yeah. I was like, what does he have against playing for free up to level 5?
No. Oh, Jesus.
Okay, I'm ready. I think this is good.
Oh, are we on? No, we're on. You're on brutal, right? We're good?
Casual. We're on casual.
No, what the f***?
Oh, right. I do have one request. If you could swear a little less. I got a couple of emails, actually. A lot of people watched my videos with their parents and stuff. And they won't be allowed to watch the videos if we swear too much. So
I'm so sorry. I didn't realize.
That's okay.
Are we quitting? Yeah.
Yeah, we're not going to play casual.
Okay. I'm a bad influence, man. I'm a bad influence.
Yeah, I felt so bad when I was like, I'll mention it. But yeah. There's a brutal plus one. Brutal plus one.
We can't do it. We need level 15.
For brutal plus?
Yeah. We're too bad.
Random the mission, because then we get more XP.
I can't. You got emails?
Did you get emails
from the parents or the kids?
No, the kids. And I got like one or two comments as well. It makes me so sad when I read this. It's like, oh, crap.
I'm so sorry.
That's okay.
Yeah, you joined in. So like, I just kept going. Like,
yeah.
But that should have made sense, because you asked me to chill on the...
Ranked roulette
as well. Yeah.
What the hell is this? I thought I had a rock for a base. Oh, I don't have larva. Oh, this is cool.
Oh my god, it's gonna make me rebind again. We've got a serious level of infestation here, and we need to burn it out stat.
These monsters are dangerous
at night. Where is he? During the day. That's when we'll torch
the infested structures. This is really cool.
Wait, there are three gases.
I have the Haka already. The Haka's den. I have unspent mutation points.
Yeah, you get to like, I don't, do you eat your guys, or do you wait for them to die and collect their essence?
I have no clue, but this looks interesting.
There's no expansion on this map. Okay.
Wait, actually no.
Chat coming in with the tips.
Oh yeah, I do remember that. Oh no, we need to defend and we need to kill things. We should go be moving out already. This is day one. I'm sorry, that was my bad.
I don't have a guy.
Yeah, that's okay. I'll do the work. I'll do the hard work again.
All right. You lift, buddy.
I lift.
I'll put on my construction hat and lean on my shovel. I'll watch you do it.
Oh my god, this guy doesn't attack at all.
Yeah, because you need to upgrade him.
Oh, I got essence. I can level up.
Oh, do you get essence from the creeps that you kill as well?
Yeah, this is crazy. I'm level 1 right now.
How are you not able to kill the medic?
Okay, I'm
coming. Day's almost over, which
Like, I have no damage. Negative damage. No. We should be going back. The day is almost over. Maybe I can get a little bit more essence here, though. Come on, give me a bit more. It just doesn't work. I'm too weak. I'm so weak, dude. Okay, more essence to me? Yes, almost
okay,
level 2.
Man.
I'm almost level 2.
Aren't we supposed to wall off or something?
No, but I think I don't have creep. Glaive's Den. Primal Roaches? What's this? I built Zerglings from a building? Dude, this is amazing. This is like playing Toss, but except I have a hero.
What? What is that?
Don't worry about it. Give me that.
Dude, stay away from it, man. Wait until it explodes. She literally said it.
Wait till she... Just wait till it explodes. Oh, that's okay. My essence. There we go. Level 2.
Oh!
Your buildings are very powerful here. 6 essence. I don't get essence for the small dudes, do I? Yeah, these small dudes are useless. I don't care about those.
I get health back for them, though.
Oh, if we kill small dudes?
For anything, yeah.
I don't have mana either, it's just... Ooh, 6 essence. I'm level 3. Evolve Devour. Instantly kills a target enemy to heal 5% life and gain passive abilities.
Alarak is absolutely insane.
This guy is also pretty sick. I just play with this, dude. I don't need to build anything else, I think. How expensive. These links, they have 90 HP. Can I eat my own units? No, I can't eat my opponent's units. Whoop. Look at the tongue. Look at this.
Where are we?
Whoop.
Wait, what did you do? Oh, did you like...
I ate
like
him.
Yoshi?
Yeah, I ate him. I'm Yoshi.
I gotta see this again.
Wait. The cooldown is very long if I eat a big unit, though. Wait, I'll Yoshi the next
one. Well, yeah, he gets tired, man. Like, what do you expect?
Yeah. I like need to...
Oh my god.
I have like... 2.7k minerals. I have no clue what to do with it. I haven't built any units yet.
You're just having too much fun with the main guy.
Yeah. I'm just playing it. But he's very broken. Compared to Nova, this guy is a legend.
Whoop. Well, yeah, but that's... You gotta do stuff with your money, man.
I have 2k, 3.1k.
Aren't you good at this game?
Wait. I'm so rich, dude. I don't think you understand. Look at this. Look at it.
Oh my god, I missed it again. I'm so sad. Wait,
I have a long cooler now.
I love how it just sort of like freeze frames.
I'm just gonna use it on small units so I see the animation more. Okay, we need to kill stuff now. So
okay,
stop messing
go.
About.
We need to destroy enough structures today to stay ahead.
You
of
have one unit. I don't know what you're talking about.
Yeah, I'm very powerful. I managed to eat my opponents. You haven't eaten anyone yet, my friend. Look at this.
Right.
Wait, I really do need to start building stuff, but I don't know what. It's so confusing. I need the glyph stand.
So what's your supply cap?
200. And I have a hero that's completely broken, like...
Well, you don't know how long he's gonna stay broken for.
Well, he's leveling. I think I'm broken forever, my friend.
Well, it's only the beginning.
I now have a level 6.
Our forces are under attack.
Do you see that?
Dude, you're literally... What? You breathe fire.
I breathe fire. It's my ultimate.
That's pretty busted.
That is pretty busted. I can build hydras as well. Do you think I can build 2 of these buildings and then I can produce more? I think so. Man, this hero is amazing.
Look at him go. He's such a... Like, he's so buff, too.
Yeah, look. Whoop. This is never gonna stop being fun, I think. The eating. What does this do? Oh, that's the eating. I don't think we got enough at all, actually. We did a poor job there. We really did.
I don't know what you're talking about, man.
Yeah, dude, we got almost no houses. Like 3 or 4. I know this one.
Run.
You need like 10 houses for this one. Just keep fighting, commanders. We'll make it through the night.
Is there a time limit? Like, it didn't say that there was.
No, but after like 3 or 4 days, it becomes impossible to survive.
Does it actually? Do you know that?
Yeah, I think so. Okay, yeah, so I made a good call here. I need many of these primal wardens. And we should probably start thinking about like defensive structures outside as well.
I mean, we have the super cannons, man.
Yeah, but also the back is going to start, you know?
Oh, right. Yeah, you're right.
What is this? Primal attacks. all primals are units.
Man, this I forgot this mission does, like, in the campaign, this does become a lot harder.
Yeah, this is gonna be difficult. Man, my dude is actually broken.
Research.
Oh, should I defend the barricade? I don't think it matters, actually. It's not like we can defend it. There's no way.
Here, I'll go for it. You do the front and I'll...
Yeah, sure. That sounds fair.
Oh my god, he knurled me!
Oh, this is the investor? Be careful. Yeah.
I am stunned, and it is not good.
Yeah, you just kill him when he's stunning you. Don't worry about it. Oh my god. Okay, so now Amon is coming as well. This is messed up. I feel like... Wait, one of my buildings got killed. Dude, I'm level 10 already. I'm maxed. What is this? Primal Worm. Cloaked and burrowed units. Summon Glavik, the Primal Pack leader, and a small pack of Primal Zerg. That deals area damage. I want to see what this is.
Let's get to work, commanders. I need more splash damage. Oh, do I have Vital Workers?
They're dying. Oh, there's a... Okay. So you do your side, and you do some things there. Dude, I'm super rich. This is going to be the easiest win of my life. This is going to be the easiest win of my life. Oh, I'm so tall that turrets can attack me now. What about that?
Wait, really?
Yeah, the turrets start attacking me. Shit. Look how massive I am, dude.
You are actually massive. How big does he get? Wait, why are there nukes?
Where are the nukes? How do I get detection? I don't know where my detection is.
You gotta get an overseer, probably.
I can't. I have no overlords.
Then I don't know what gives you detection. Ask chat. Chat knows.
Does this one give me detection? Oh, it's a detector. The Primal Wardens. But maybe some of my units have to be detectors, right? This, none of this. I keep being nuked. Wait.
Dude, there are so many units here.
You can get an observer at this entrance and this entrance, so we can at least see them. Then... because otherwise, I don't think it's gonna be possible, man. Oh, no, I'm about to die. Oh, I died.
Okay, I have cannons.
I can feed drones to revive faster. Go in here. Do you think I keep my level? I'm back. I insta-revived. I ate like 10 of my own drones, though. Wait, what's this? Summon Mervar?
Oh my god, the nukes.
They're still nuking? No way, right?
Yeah. A barricade is under attack. Oh my god! The infestors are insane!
Just kill them.
What do you mean, just kill them?
Just eat them with your tongue.
I don't have that! And they got Alarak!
Do you have the right side as well? Or how do you want to do that?
Oh no. What do you mean, how do I want to do that? I'm one guy!
Okay, I take the front with a small army, and I take the back with my big army.
Okay, I got the top and right here.
Okay, I got the left then. Our forces have met the enemy in combat. Oh, nuke.
Where?
Here. On your side. I killed him. Sorry. I'm actually breaking through on the left side, I think. I know what this does, but I like it. Oh, look at this! I summoned a massive swarm host.
Where is it? On the top left?
Yeah, top left. Look at it.
And holy shit. That is huge.
That's huge. Okay, this guy completely saved that one side. I have three guys like this. Like, just special dudes. I'm lacking gas, though.
Okay. I have my super busted immortals. Oh, where's my robot bay?
But they're dropping.
Our
allies' base is
threatened. Our forces. Oh, Alarak's dead. Rip.
I'm still fine, I think. Okay, good. Daytime. Let's start moving. Our allies are in combat. We also need to start. Oh, we need to kill this Nidus before it unloads, I guess. Dang it. We should have done that before, probably.
Are we going for... Wait, are we going... That's a bonus objective, right?
Oh, it's a... Yeah, no, yeah, the Viriflitch is a bonus objective. This is probably just gonna make our life hard.
No, I think it's bonus.
Let's kill... No, definitely not. It's okay.
Many worms ready. Good.
This doesn't sound good.
Where's the nuke?
I don't know.
I found it. Oh, shit! No, he nuked me! I didn't realize that it already started.
It's okay. Don't worry about it, buddy.
Dude, I got hit hard, man.
It's okay. Just kill houses. You need to kill houses. Less focus on whether you're getting nuked or not. We need to... They kept making fun of me in the comments because we lost the first one. Doubting my proness. It triggered me. I felt very insecure last week. I think you need to take care of this. Wait, I have a guy. Listen to it. Look at this.
No!
I died again. Okay, half.
We're only at half?
Yeah, I told you. It's going
to
be really rough.
I've gotten to the point where I'm like one-shotting them with the Immortals now.
Okay, good. That's good. Okay.
Yeah. Sector with structures on my scanners.
Okay. 64 remaining. I think the next night we need to finish it. Or the next day. You know? Oh crap. I'm too slow.
Here come the run!
I'm back. Okay.
I got top right and top and...
Yeah. Wait, I need a Dawn Cruise then or something like that. And then I can have like more super dudes. I'm not sure if Mass Hydra is the way, but I do like making Mass Hydras. Okay, I have a lot of the primal worms at the front, yeah? Like these dudes.
Yeah.
So
I can toss a control Z on them.
Yeah, okay. I'm gonna use my my main dude to go over here and then I can take care of this as well. But every now and then, yeah, you need a control Z on this. That's a good call. A nuclear launch? Where?
I don't know. Oh my god, my base!
That's okay, it's okay. It's just your base.
How did he sneak in?
I don't know. We have detection everywhere now.
Yeah, no, I missed this. The second army I made doesn't have it.
Man, this guy's really broken. But also, my units suck, I feel like. I'm gonna eat you, mate.
Holy crap! My units are literally just evaporating. What?
I think I'm carrying this time around.
I think you are, but I'm dead, dude.
Oh, wait.
My units just evaporated.
Okay, let's go.
Go where? I'm dead! There's a drop in my main!
I'm talking to myself, don't worry. We got this.
I don't have any probes either.
Oh, you actually lost your main.
He cut me off at the source!
He cut you off at the source. Okay, well, this is it then. This is the day. It's now or never, man.
This is the only way.
It's the only way.
Yeah. Me and Alarak. That's it.
Okay, let's go. You can't lose him, can you? Do you have any money left? You can't send
anything. No, I have nothing. Like, I have money, but no probes. Oh, wait, yeah, I do.
I guess you can't send it to me. Oh my god, I'm being attacked.
It's okay,
in the
back. I do actually have.
Can you defend and then go over here? Like, we need someone to defend.
I have three units.
You need to defend with Alarak. It is what it is, man. Okay, 59 buildings remaining. You need to start moving towards the top left as well at some point.
Okay, I'll see if I can do it, but this is tough.
Yeah, I know.
Like, we're gonna die here to this guy.
And that's okay. But at least we'll go down swinging.
Dude, this is hard.
Okay, we need to just keep going for houses. There's no way we're defending anything, right?
No, there's no way. I have no money.
Okay, just suicide on the houses. It's the only way.
How many do we have left? 47 left?
47.
No, there's no way.
We killed less than 20.
All I have left is Alarak.
It's not over yet. It's not.
Alright.
Just defend. If you just defend, I'll take care of everything else.
All right, man. I got it.
She really needs to keep her mouth. Like, there's, no. What else does she want me to do? God, I'm gonna eat this guy. Are we lost? All of our structures have been destroyed.
Yeah, you're like, defend, and I had exactly 0 units.
Yeah, it's okay. I mean, there's nothing we can do here. But this was very fun. This dude is insane. I think what we lacked was...
Do you think that the problem might be that for the first 15 minutes of our game, you ran around killing everybody with one unit?
I don't think that was an issue, no.
No? Okay.
I think this is shifting the blame to a place where the blame isn't.
Okay.
We can go through the stats if you want. Units produced. TL Hearthstone, 325. Units and structures killed, 2,096.
Yeah, but your units are Zerg units, man. Of course you need more.
I also gathered more resources and dealt more damage.
That's true. Just think of how much better it would have been if you'd spent your money like a pro player.
That would have been nice. Also, don't forget, on an A, I do get a little bit of, you know, got that MS going, which...
Sorry. Yeah. That's it.
That's it.
If only you had 50 ping less.
If only I had 50 ping less, perhaps some of that money would have been spent. But now I know what to do.
They're saying in chat that you'd like Tychus because he's busted.
No, this is way better.
Okay.
This is mine. I can feel it, you know? The connection. Do you remember when you picked Terran as your main race and you knew, I'm going to be stuck with this forever?
Oh, okay. Yeah. Well, yeah. Dahaka speaks to you, huh?
Yeah. Is it a her or a him?
I think it's a queen. I mean, it's a Zerg unit. I have no idea. Him, I'd imagine. At least the vocal sounds that way. I have a better idea of what's going to happen this time, so I'll put my buildings in a more useful location. So I think I need the Colossus to shoot the stupid infestors, because I need something with range.
Because
the Immortals are like busted at clearing groups. Where are you at?
I'm over here.
Are you back?
Yeah, I went back. I was afraid.
So the Immortals are busted at clearing groups of units, but they're not good at clearing the Infestors who just take over all my units.
We should probably clear at least one or two, so I can grow a little already. Okay, let's go. That's a good start, though. I actually think not having any units for me at the start is honestly not bad. I know that sounds dumb, but... I think the Zerglings are actually useless. So I need to attack. Oh my, they straight away have the Infestors.
They'll pull in your forces and stun them if they aren't dealt with.
Dude, I don't have anything for this.
Alarak just finished up.
I'm dying.
Where are you at?
Here.
I'm coming.
He pulled me. I'm dead.
Oh.
Dude, your pylon is insane.
Yeah, it is. The building overcharge is solid.
Yeah. Oh my god, I'm taking. Here. Please, you need to kill the infestor.
I'm going.
Dude, that spell is insanely broken.
Okay, I need a third robo here. Yeah, because I understand now. I need to go as hard as I possibly can on the robo units. The gateway units are decent, but they're just not good at the later phase. So I need to start building them from the get go. Even if I have to pool some money to save for them.
Let's go.
I'll follow you. I just need to be able to kill the Infestors when they get too ridiculous.
Yeah. Okay, we kind of want to kill like maybe 40 houses tonight. You think that's possible? We have 2 minutes left.
I don't really have that many units, but...
Our forces are... I think we'll be fine.
Okay, I'm now at max probes.
Oh my god, I'm not even maxed on drones at all. Because I had to eat some. I forgot.
I got it this time. This time I'm fully saturated. I didn't pay attention to my eco last game at all. And I was like, how could you possibly have mined more?
Okay, this is looking a lot better already, I think.
Yeah.
Don't forget, I already have a clear ton of this immortals. One first? Do you remember?
No, I don't know. I think they do all three at the same time, or just the
no,
top
no.
One,
I think one and one and one a night.
We have 28 seconds.
Yeah, I'm on the way. Don't worry. Oh no, I died again. Okay, I think next night, what happens is, or next day, they're gonna start building ghosts and stuff.
Yeah. So I'm ready for it this time though.
Okay, solid. Yeah. Oh my god. These
I have units that can actually hit from far away.
I'm constantly stunned. Holy crap. It is daytime. Okay. My goal is to kill 60 buildings today, okay? You think we can do it?
Yeah. I can one-shot them now, so we're good.
Okay, actually, I think we need to aim that we kill everything in the next night. I think it's possible.
Maybe. Yeah.
Man, we're killing so much. It's actually insane.
Yeah.
We're doing way better than last time.
The thing is that Alarak's good units are the robo units. Hmm. I have learned this.
This part should be done, actually. I don't know if I have time to do anything else.
Oh, are you in top left as well?
Yeah, I finished top left now.
Okay. So I'll go to the right.
Okay, we have 54 remaining. There's two over here.
We have 13 seconds, so we gotta go home.
Yeah. All we gotta do is survive this night and then go all out. On the next night. And I have some sick spells. Still remaining. Hold them off until sunrise. And we still have two barricades up as well. Should we do the bonus mission? I want to do the bonus.
Which one?
Mission. This one. I don't know what
top
it is.
Left?
Right
now. During, is it during the during?
Yeah,
the
it's
thing?
Now. It's right now. I'm gonna go. I have so much.
Okay, you go. You go.
Yeah, I go. I can summon something to keep the bottom safe. Okay, don't worry. This is gonna be the easiest one. I can just eat it probably. Use my tongue on it.
I think I could probably take the entire top. So as long as you worry about the bottom side, we'll be fine. It'll be easier to take out the structures in the daytime. Looks like they're trying to tear down a barricade. Our allies' base is threatened. The hive cluster is under attack. Our allies have... I got it.
Nice job, commanders.
Nice. What was it anyway? Nidus or something? Clear out the structures.
Like a massive weird looking Nidus. Not quite sure how to explain it. Not sure what this does, but I love it. Dude, I'm so powerful, it's insane. I think we're ready for mutations.
We haven't even beaten the level yet! Chill!
It's over. I can finish it now if you want. I completely understand this, Commander. Hydras are broken.
Alright, man. Chill out, Neo, okay?
I figured it out.
Alright.
Don't you worry, my friend.
I'm ready for let's do brutal plus six, you know? That'll be fine.
That will
be
fine.
What could go wrong?
Oh, never mind. Okay, wait. They have a little more than
I thought. Why am I not surprised to hear the words never mind come out of your mouth? Are you kidding me? Did you break any bones as a kid?
Never.
You strike me as the kind of kid who would like, you know, gone on his like skateboard down a set of stairs thinking like I could do this.
No, never.
You know?
Very, very careful.
Day with the skateboard.
Very careful. This nightmare is about to end. You hear that? I think we can do it. You take care of Amon and stuff. And this type of garbage. We're just gonna end them. It's over. Ooh, actually, I'm getting a little bit low. Let's go do the buildings, man.
Yeah, we have. Yeah, we have. I'm in a good spot here.
You're in a good spot.
Yeah, really good spot.
Oh, I'm getting nuked, but I have no clue where. It's over here somewhere. I just move away, I guess.
Oh my god, everything's gone wrong!
Don't worry. We have 1.5 minutes, 23 buildings, this should be easy. I have like 5 over here. 18.
Oh my god, the Colossus shoot from too far away, so they're not joining.
Oh, they're coming over here. Do you have any spells? Defend the base with spells. Oh, you have units. We have 1 minute and 30 seconds left, yeah? Can you do it?
I don't know.
16 buildings. Yeah, it's easy. These guys need to go over here. They need to kill these two.
Yeah, I'm going. I have no money.
Yeah, me too. I'm dead, dude. If we don't kill them here, we're dead. It's actually over.
46 seconds?
Yeah, this is easy. 12 buildings. They're all here, I think. How many? 5. They're all here. Just focus buildings. Leave the units.
Where is it?
Here. Yeah, we got it. Oh my god, that was close. And with the bonus mission as well. Like I said, no problem, my friend. Brutal, we're ready for you. That was not bad. Look at this. The levels we're gonna get for this. Difficulty bonus.
Level 5.
First win of the day bounty. Main objective. Optional objective. Instant level 3. I get new units. The Revisar and the Igniter. I'm in love. This is so good, dude. I'm loving it. All right.
Okay, hold on. What do I get here?
What do you get?
Empower me. Unlocks all empower me ability, which grants him increased attack ability damage for nearby friendly units. Holy crap. He gets better? Like, he gets buffed the more units I have? Oh, no. I'm ready.
Wow. Another fantastic video together with my man Upper Tree. If you did enjoy this, I would like to thank everyone for watching. Don't forget to hit the like button, hit that subscribe button, it helps out a lot. And if you have any quick tips for my main man Dahara, and if you tell me, hey, Hydra suck, then look how fast you can get shadow banned there, my friend. Look how fast you can get shadow banned. Until next week for more co-op companions together with Upper Tree. And I've been enjoying it. It's been fun learning something a little bit new, even though it's the same thing. So I hope you guys been enjoying it as well. Bye bye.